All right, so my son Sammy called it AJ Ellis Island. Right. So what'd you just tell me about that?
Well, my great-great-grandparents came across from Europe, and when they got there, the person taking names couldn't understand or get my relatives to write down their name. So they said their name was Slegletti before, and they said, you know what, we're not going to try that. You just be Ellis from now on.
That's a great story. My son Sammy's going to appreciate it. Thanks so much.